getting ready to head out to the airport because we will be leaving to Mexico. Our flight is at 12. It's around 9 right now. So we're about to head out. I'm vlogging, so say hello to the camera. I vlogged the whole Florida trip. I'm surprised that I actually managed to do that. So my mother's taking forever to get out of the house. And then stop. We're gonna take a 6-hour drive to wait that home. So I'll catch you up when we get here. But the trip here was a little rough. So for those of you who don't know, for you to get to Huetamo from anywhere, from Mexico City or Morelia, you have to drive a pretty long way. It's like, from Mexico, it's like 6 hours for Morelia tour, but you have to drive a pretty long way. The road is not the best road. It's kind of like curvas. All that stuff. I don't usually get car sick, but today I got extremely car sick. We had to stop like 3 times because TMI, had to throw up. But like, we got here about maybe like an hour ago, and I just didn't know, like, I didn't record anything because you were saying hi to everybody. And right now I think I'm gonna shower because I feel really sick still, and I think it's because I haven't rested at all. But I'm gonna shower probably and then go to sleep, and then maybe tomorrow I can give you all a tour of the place around here. And then I'll see si voy to el centro de Huetamo and maybe just give you a tour from there too. So that's about it today. So today is now Monday, and I'm finished getting ready. I just put my hair up in a bun just to give it a little bit of shape, and sure, throughout the day I'll let it out because my hair acts different every day. So yeah, we're ready, and I'm gonna go down and probably have breakfast. And then me and my brother are probably gonna go ride and drive in the city and see, you know, what we can find. I'll vlog that just so y'all can get to know Huetamo and where it is. But I feel much better today. Yesterday I was feeling just a lot, really, 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 really tired. And it's really hot here. It's like 100 degrees or more. So we're gonna go do that. And later on, I guess I'll give you the tour of the house. Maybe it's a little dirty because I got a little dirty, but you know, yeah. So I'll catch up with y'all later. So we are gonna go eat tacos because we didn't want to eat at home. And Felix just lost his phone, but I was sitting on it. So yeah. Vamos a ir a ver los primos?
That's
true.
Aquí quiero conquistar una mujer consentida, la que de enseñar a amar, quizá por toda la vida.
I came to the conclusion that Felice does not know how to park, so yeah.
En tu fiesta septembrina, tus charros y tus guananchas.
back home, pero literal, it's like too hot to be outside. I'm not sure why it's so freaking hot. Oh yeah, the tour. I was gonna give y'all a tour.
So this is the entrance and then down there. My dad has like cows and stuff like that. This is the door. And then as soon as you walk in, we have a sala. And this is all new. Like this wasn't here the last time that we came. Outside you can see that's the old house. So yeah. And it's my parents' room. I'm not gonna go in there because they have a mess in there. Outside, tienen los tractores. And over there we have los garrafones de agua that they work with. And el reciclado, and then we have the cows over there. So yeah, that's what we have. My room's a mess right now, but this is our room. Technically me and my brother are sharing. And that's the bathroom, and that's the shower. Outside, we just have la hermosa vista de los cerros. Oops, not even the mesoros, los potreros. So that's what we have here. I wish we were at La Casa del Desmadre so we could show y'all like our favorite spot to be at, but we were not there, unfortunately. So yeah, I think later today we're having una comida, so if I get the chance I'll vlog that. But I think tomorrow we're leaving to Acapulco. I'm not even sure at this point, but yeah. Dude, it's so freaking hot out here. Like, it's unbelievably hot.
¿Quién le va a montar a uno?
No.
No, a mí no les puedo montar, son muy chiquitos todavía.
Oye, ese está bien fuerte, ¿eh?
So today now is Tuesday. Yesterday, the last clips that I took was of us taking todos nuestros sobrinos to go get ice cream or whatever. But after that, we just went with our cousins and we were just having fun. So I didn't record. My phone was also dying, so I didn't record. But today, I think we're gonna head out around 12. I think we're gonna go to Acapulco. I'm not sure. I'm gonna head out and probably see what there is to do out there. And yeah. So right now, vamos a ir al Huache Calentano because you have to buy some shirts for some friends. El Huache Calentano is where everybody buys their shirts. Oh, I want to take a picture of Henry Moro.
King Barbershop.
Está perrón. Pero este segundo no lo acaban todavía.
la verga, yo mando a la
maña. ¡Cállate! Tú no conoces a la maña.
Pues soy mañoso.
Mañoso, pero no conoces la maña.
estar tu recuerdo.